I'd be remiss if I didn't ask. Lomachenko just fought Pedraza. Mm-hmm. Triangle theories all over the internet. Everyone's already, you know, if people thought Loma was beating Tanks 60-40, maybe 70-30, now they're calling that a 50-50 fight, or they're saying Tank annihilates Lomachenko. How do you feel about that? You saw the fight, obviously.
I feel like that it was a great fight. You know, I think that Lomachenko was just so, he came in there like, Tank did this to him.
Okay.
Why can't I?
You think he had that on his mind?
Overlooked him. Yeah.
Okay.
He already said it in the lead up. He said that he felt like he wasn't gonna be no like a bigger deal because I dealt with him like how I dealt with him. But
Javante, quick question. Let me jump in here. You're taking on Damaris. You're the heavy favorite. A lot of people say this is a can't win fight for you. That if you win, you're supposed to. If you struggle, it's his story. Why take this fight off? Why not wait for somebody who's more dangerous and risk a guy who he has nothing to lose and everything to win.
Abner asked for the fight. And a lot of people don't know Abner, the man, like asked for it. He asked the fight me. So I think that, you know, I'm not going to back down for anyone. You know, so he asked for the fight. I asked Al what he think about it. Like, do he want me to fight him or not? We can fight somebody else, but I wanted to make the fight happen, so it happened.
Another guy did this too, Tevin. Yeah. You guys got a common opponent. Like you said in your tweet, you killed them both. So.
And he said he tried to make it seem like I like he was tough for me. He wasn't tough. I was playing with that guy the whole night. Like
Tank.
With no doubt in your mind, you beat Lomachenko and you beat Tevin Farmer.
I could beat both of them. That's no doubt in my mind.
No doubt in your mind. All right. I think that's all we need to hear. Thank you. Tank.